Hey, are you Haley? She can always request it in the app. Genki said you could help me find the guys messing with Harlem. You followed them? It's dangerous and brave.
I'll go there. Try to shut them down.
Hey man, Haley told me where to find our criminal friend's setup. Hoping I could shut down however they're communicating with their boss.
I'll check nearby cell phone towers. Use some network surveillance. See if I can figure it out so we can cut the connection.
Dope. Call you when I'm there. Genki, guys are definitely set up here. Gonna clear them out. See if I can shut down this whole operation.
Happy punching, Spider-Man.
Anyone else hear something?
Who's that noise?
Fellas, this guy's knocked out! Heads up! There's a Spider-Man here!
Yo, watch my back!
Got the win for Spider-Man.
I'm gonna find you, kid.
liking this!
Come out here and face us! Mono on Spider!
Gonna find you.
Oh crap, he's not moving.
Come here, Spider-Man. Gonna break you in two.
So peaceful, knocked out.
Find you, webhead!
Gotta be quicker than that.
Don't you got bigger fish to fry, webhead? Come out here and face us! Mono a Spider! Oh crap, he's not moving!
Another wing for Spider-Man.
Okay, now to get inside.
Gotta be a way inside.
That gear should lift the door.
Yeah. Not what I expected. There's gotta be more here.
Footprints that vanish. Okay. big old do not push button. I'm gonna push it.
Network data. Webcam calls to the raft are definitely coming from here.
So cut the network connection, brick the computer, no more boss giving them orders.
Exactly.
The underground basement hideout where they planned all their takedown Harlem schemes. Cool, cool, cool.
Even without pulling off the bank heist, their boss is loaded. These guys really don't care who gets hurt, long as their boss gets what he wants.
Ugh.
Someone invested in a zoom lens. They're trying to find me. This is why Pete's always telling me to keep the mask on. Think I'll take this off their hands. East North, Caleb's barbershop, the power plant, everywhere they've targeted. Money, land, control. This guy wants everything. Can you help me run a hybrid attack?
Sure, but first try V-A-N-E-S-S-A.
Vanessa?
If this setup belongs to who I think it does...
What is this? Who are you?
Oh, crap.
Fisk!
A child playing dress-up, pretending to be Spider-Man.
I can sever the connection from here. Just keep him talking.
Fisk, I stop what you're doing in Harlem. You're done in my neighborhood.
Your neighborhood? How touching. You'll learn that when you cross me, the people you want to protect are the ones who suffer.
What did that mean?
I don't know. But we have to find out.
I should head back to the park. Tell Haley I took care of these guys.
Walker Park.
I thought I took them out.
Some were scattered around the neighborhood. You've gotta hurry, man. They're going after people at the party.
Tell Haley I'm on my way.
Down!
Did you hear? Spider-Man's looking out for Harlem. Don't worry about it.
Dozens would have been harmed or killed if not for the intervention of Spider-Man, New York's second hero to go by that name.
It's my home, too. I doubt that.
Bye, Haley. Hope to see you again. Fisk is done in Harlem thanks to us, and don't say no Miles thanks to you.
Okay, you're right. We did it together. How's it feel to be Harlem's friendly neighborhood Spider-Man?
Not gonna lie, pretty good.
Oh, almost forgot to tell you. Danica Hart heard what we've been up to. She wants me to come on her show.
That's awesome. You nervous?
Nervous? No, oh, crap, what should I wear?
I don't think it matters, since it's a podcast.
What if she can hear that I'm wearing sweatpants? What if she wants to hop on webcam? Oh my god, I gotta get ready. Bye.
This makes me crave Hansel Bob.
Candidate Rio Morales for city council in the special election. So today I'm interviewing her for real. Thank you for being on, Ms. Morales.
Thank you for inviting me. I absolutely love your show.
Aw, thanks. So you're running against the incumbent in your district. How do you think you can do better?
Unlike my opponent, I live in the district and I listen to the people who call it home. I want Harlem to be as vibrant and safe as it was while I was growing up here. Roxanne Plaza was built on the current leadership's watch. That alone should make anyone think twice about voting for him.
We agree on that. Switching gears a bit, you're a full-time science teacher. What made you want to jump into politics?
It's really about loving my home and wanting to fight for it. During Martin Lee's attack on City Hall, my husband gave his life to protect others. I want to honor his memory by fighting for my neighbors and friends the best way I know how.
Good luck in the polls, and thank you for being on the show. Dana fans, you can join an AMA with candidate Morales on my blog for the next hour. Until next time, remember to set 1 minute per hour aside for deep, meditative breathing. Helps you clear your head. Okay, bye!
Roxanne and the Underground are trading shots nearby.
Let's see what the Underground's up to here.
These weapons. Never thought I'd have something like this.
Can't wait to rip that mask off!
Miles, prisoners from the raft have hostages inside a store.
I'm not gonna lie. I love opening my presents early. Like a robbery by some rat prisoners.
Don't hurt me.
Why? You gonna fight back?
I have a family. Stay back! We have hostages!
No rhino here to protect you this time, my dudes.
Shoot him! Why, you little... I'm gonna crack your skull! Forward to this! I don't miss! If you're smart, you'll run!
That's it for the convicts.
New York, we are so lucky to have you.
Hey, Dana fans. For the last few weeks, Harlem has had a series of bad breaks. Attack on CJ Walker Park, to meanwhile. Spider-Man intervened to protect the neighborhood, but he didn't do it alone. I'm here with Genki Lee, the Harlem local who helped Spider-Man save the neighborhood.
It felt really good to help people out. Even better when we found out Wilson Fisk was behind it. Shutting him down is a career highlight for me. And Spider-Man.
I bet. How did you guys stumble on the conspiracy?
By talking to people in the neighborhood. They were all looking out for each other. Which helped us look out for them. Teo? Caleb, Camila, Haley, Steph, Gloria, if you're listening, thank you.
I checked Wilson Fisk's parole officer, who confirmed the big guy is under tighter security and will likely get some time tacked onto his prison sentence. Genki, and everyone in Harlem, thanks for looking out. Till next time, friends, remember to change your toothbrush every 3 months. Goodbye.
Locating the source. Got it. I'm locked on. Why take over a billboard? Is it intimidation? And bingo! The underground.
Make sure that signal's holding strong.
How the news feed's looking?
Nothing yet, but social media's lighting up. They sound scared.
If they're scared of that, wait till they see what else we've got playing.
I can't freaking wait.
Changed when we took over that billboard?
Yeah, everybody's looking over their shoulders now.
It's that, what you call it? Fear of the unknown. I love that kind of crap.
Yeah. Same. Yeah, that signal's holding strong. Nothing yet. The social media's lighting up. Things aren't scared.
If they scared, you don't see what else we've got playing.
I can't friggin' wait.
Billboards! Isn't that below your pay grade?
Oh, hell yeah! What kind of attention I'm talking about?
Should be back to normal now.
Today, I want to address some rumors making the rounds of the pool halls and sleazy bars. Supposedly, Wilson Fisk has been trying to destabilize Harlem in order to make it cheaper and easier for him to acquire property. All from behind bars! Now, you all know my distaste for conspiracy theory. If there's proof, I will be the first to condemn malfeasance. But until that happens, it is poisonous, irresponsible, and wrong to repeat such baseless and inflammatory claims. That's the kind of behavior I'd expect from someone like Spider-Man. Several people have told me enjoys a destabilized neighborhood himself because it creates more crime and thus more opportunities for him to make himself look good. So, let's be careful what we say and stick to the facts. Okay, people.
First time I met Mick, felt like I'd known him my whole life.
Yo, taxi!
Love the look, dude. Very fresh. Frosty.
New York at night. No better place on earth.
How you doing tonight?
Spider-Man.
Miss you, Dad.
Hey,
Yo, someone saw a weapons deal going down nearby. Near you.
I got so freaked out when we hit a time capsule in this cave. Place still gives me the creeps.
Mom made this pique hot sauce for Finn's birthday. Abuela's recipe, I think. Finn put it on everything. Always said, if it doesn't hurt, you're not doing it right.